Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. The grave is a word that inspires fear. We are pained when it is mentioned. We are not aware yet of the delight that the grave can contain. Indeed, the bliss of the grave is better than any delight that this world can offer us. Consider the following. Whilst on the deathbed, Bilal radiallahu ta'ala anhu, his wife Hind cried, "Wa hazana, what a great grief." To which Bilal replied, "Wa taraba, what a great joy. Tomorrow I will meet with my loved ones, Muhammad and his companions." Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave the example with the death of a good practicing believer, that two angels will come and the angels will sit at a distance where the eyes can see. Their faces will be bright. They will also say, "O righteous soul, come out to the pleasure of Allah." They will have a beautiful cloth from Jannah, which will have its fragrance, subhanallah. A third angel, that is the angel of death, will then take out the soul from the body, and it will take out the soul nice and easy. He will hand it to the two angels, who will immediately wrap it in the cloth and ascend to the heavens, and the believer will be welcomed at the gates of Jannah by angels who will say, "Welcome, O pious soul." And when the soul will go up to Allah, Allah will say, "Write his name in the Illiyin as the righteous one." Souls of the believers will come to him and they will rejoice more over him than any one of you would rejoice when his absent loved one comes to him. This is when you go into the grave, the souls of the believers will come to you and they will rejoice more over you than any one of you rejoices when your absent one, loved one, comes back to you. When they have experienced the sweetness of the beautiful fragrance of the grave and their excellent reception, they will say, "If only our families knew what Allah has done for us." Allah the Almighty says, "Ana ukhbiruhu, I will relay this to them from you." Allah says in the Quran, وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَأُولَٰئِكَ مَعَ الَّذِينَ أَنْعَمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ وَالصِّدِّيقِينَ وَالشُّهَدَاءِ وَالصَّالِحِينَ. Those who obey Allah and the Messenger are with those whom Allah has blessed, namely the prophets, the Siddiqeen, the Shuhada, and the righteous, and excellent are they as companions. This togetherness of the pious souls is confirmed in this world as well as in Al-Barzakh and in the abode of reward, which is Jannah. And a man will be with those whom he loves in these beautiful places. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us meet our souls and those that have left us in a way that they will be pleased and they will welcome us. Souls that are blessed are free and are not detained, so they may meet one another, visit one another, and talk about what they used to do in this world and what happened to the people of this world. According to a hadith narrated by Abu Ayyub al-Ansari radiallahu ta'ala anhu, when his soul is taken up, it is met by the souls who ask him about the living. And they say to one another, after they meet him, "Let him rest." And they say, "What happened to so and so?" And he says, "He did a righteous deed." They say, "What happened to so and so?" And he will say, "He has not come to you." And they say, "No." They say, "He was taken to the pit of hell." May Allah save us from that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala very beautifully mentions and describes the soul of our beloved that has left us. Allah says, "Ya ayyatuhan nafsul mutma'innah, O an obedient man, as for an obedient man, it will be said to him, Ya ayyatuha an-nafsul mutma'innah, O content soul, irji'i ila rabbiki radiyatan marudiyah, return to your Lord, whilst you are happy and he is happy with you. Irji'i ila rabbiki radiyatan marudiyah, come back to your Lord, well-pleased, well-pleasing. Fadkhuli fi ibadi, so enter among my special servants. Wadkhuli jannati, and enter into paradise. So those of us that has lost our loved ones, we miss them. Where are they? Insha'Allah, they are with the pious, with the siddiqeen, with the anbiya. Let us live the balance of our life so that we can also be with the pious when we leave this world. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.